Continue.
You're speaking trash.
Go ahead.
You're going to dress like that. Now, uh-huh. Make sure you put on rest.
And shorts
now,
and
show your
crap.
Ass and off.
It
now,
is summer, sir. It is summer.
Me. Put the camera back on me.
I am.
You're going to dress like a whore and then get mad.
Shorts and a tank top?
Then when somebody's look at you, you're going to get offended.
See, you ever have this happen? This is how confusing it is. This is the practical application of what I'm talking about. Like a guy be out. This happened to a lot of guys. You be out of club, bar, right? He's kicking with your boys. And a girl walks by. And man, she looks good. She looks good. Not good in that classical way. I mean, you know, I'm talking good. Like, she got half her ass hanging out her skirt. Her titties are all mashed together, popping out the top of her turtleneck and shit.
It's,
I mean, look how you dress.
Is it summer?
Look how you dress.
Isn't it summer?
You got your ass hanging out.
Where?
You got your ass hanging out.
I don't see no.
Show the picture.
Where's
off.
The cheeks?
She said, where's the
you
cheeks?
Look.
Damn, look at them titties. The girl gets mad at you. Oh, wait a minute. Just because I'm dressed this way does not make me a whore.
I don't see no cheeks,
like
sir.
You're gonna get treated like a whore.
Bye. Bye. You're mad because you got rejected. Is that why? With your big bald ass head, Mr. Clean. Get the fuck out of here. You dusty ass.
Like a fucking billboard.
Bye. A billboard you was interested in. If I had a number on it, you would have wrote that shit down.
Dress like a whore. And they're going to get mad when somebody looks at
her. I can be mad. I look good. I can be mad. I look
don't
good.
Don't take a bath.
Bye.
And your feet probably
bye.
Stink.
Bye.
Your feet probably stink.
It don't matter to me either
ass.
Anyway.
They wanted me to go. Right? I'm guessing that's what I want.
I want because... Fuck it. I'm not gonna call the police. It's all right. Fuck him. That's because when I come out, when I was coming up, the whole time he's staring at me.
Which is true, gentlemen. That is true. Just because they dress a certain way doesn't mean they are a certain way. Don't ever forget it. But ladies, you must understand that that is fucking confusing. Just is. Now that would be like me. Dave Chappelle, the comedian, walking around the streets in a cop uniform. Somebody might run up on me. Oh, thank God. Officer, help us. Come on, they're over here. Help us. I'm like, oh, just because I'm dressed this way does not make me a police officer. You understand what I'm saying? It's like, all right, lady, fine. Fine, you are not a whore. But you are wearing a whore's uniform, I'll tell you that shit right now.
Mr.
Kirk,
can we get a comment from you at all?
Hell no. Thug life.
Tell us what
thug life. Thug life. That's my comment.
What's that mean?